Call my music folkabilly because I feel like it's a great blend of, you take a little bit of Woody Guthrie and you take a whole lot of Loretta Lynn, who I consider to be the real voice of women's country music. She brought country music out of the dark ages for women. And, you know, you put those two things together, folk and country, and come up with the folkabilly sound, a little bit of hillbilly, a little bit of folk.